grew up actually kind of pretty close to each other, didn't
yeah.
we?
Yeah, yeah. Where were you? Brookline, Arlington?
Brookline. I was in Brookline, Mass.
Yes.
Yeah, which is right to the west of Boston. Like, you can walk into Boston from Brookline
yes.
in just, like, 3 minutes. Yeah.
Yes. I grew up in West Roxbury.
Oh, okay.
Which is a little bit different. I mean, where I lived in West Roxbury was a bit different. My father was an ADA in South Boston. So oh. he was very, it was, we lived in, it was pretty tough.
ADA being, just so I make sure I'm assistant.
An assistant district attorney.
Yes. Okay, yeah. So he was a crime fighter.
He was a crime fighter.
That's fantastic.
Yeah, he was on the streets.
Yeah.
Yeah.
My
yeah,
father yeah, was yeah, a yeah. scientist.
yeah.
Still is, actually, but it doesn't sound as cool. It's like,
no.
your dad's out there fighting crime, and mine's like, I isolated a microbe. wasn't quite as badass as your dad. Did you grow up in kind of a tough neighborhood?
Kind of, yeah. The whole thing was kind of tough, yeah.
Is this like South, tough. Are we talking like Southeast, South Boston?
Yeah, well, he worked in South Boston for like, I think 20 years. And if I, yeah, but I mean, we didn't live in South Boston. There was a moment in my life where I started hanging out with some kids that lived in the projects in South Boston. And
right.
my dad came and picked me up in his car and said, nope.
Nope.
He wouldn't let me do that.
Right.
But he, it wasn't as tough, but what he was doing was pretty intense.
That's badass.
Yeah, I guess so. I guess so.
No,
he could, like, he couldn't, we couldn't talk about his job at, you know, at dinner very often.
We couldn't talk about my dad's job.
Like, for different reasons.
Because apparently it was made up.